Get this, it is early March, and I'm standing outside in a pair of shorts and a loose shirt because it is 80 degrees outside today. Some things say 75, another thing said 80. Here's the funny story though. I'm sitting in my bedroom over here, just got out of the shower. I'm just kind of sitting there looking out the window. The garbage here was out at the edge of the sidewalk like it should be. And all of a sudden, I can hear because there they go. They string big, I'm sorry, I'm so distracted by this. They have huge garbage cans like my black one here that they drag around and pick up recycles with. And today's Wednesday, so it's recycle day. And our blue can is sitting out there. Now, last week they didn't come around and get anything. So people down here had garbage recycle sitting out on their thing until Friday or whenever. In fact, they didn't even pick up garbage. They're supposed to do 3 times a week. They didn't make it. So I'm sitting here, and all of a sudden, I'm watching the guy just sitting on my bed, and he starts cussing.
I can't believe these fucking, who has this much fucking garbage?
Because we had like 2 or 3 bags of recycle stuff. I mean, everything that's recycled, we put in there. Like, you know, the cardboard containers that chicken broth comes in, anything that's paper, glass, or plastic, we're putting in there. So we had 2 or 3 bags of it. And there are 2 boxes. I had an Amazon box, and then the people upstairs, their shit has blown all over the place. So Brian, I think, grabbed the box this morning and broke it down and put it here.
Who has all these fucking boxes? People fucking piss me off. What is it with all this goddamn garbage? Who has that much goddamn fucking garbage?
And then he comes over here because the people upstairs had 1 little box out. I mean, it maybe held like a gallon of milk. It was kind of that small.
And then 1 fucking box over here.
And then he walks down here. And I have video of it. I don't know how well you can see it. But he walks down to this next sidewalk and says, you're doing your fucking job. You know, they want us to put our garbage and recycles in white garbage bags. So we buy white garbage bags for that reason. You know, we put everything in there like we're supposed to. We actually went and bought a blue trash can, which you saw one time when we were at Lowe's. Went and bought a blue trash can so you'd know what the recycles were and what the regular stuff was. Because trash runs Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Recycles also run on Wednesday. So there's 2 different groups of people that come out to do this. You know, we try to make it as easy as possible. We try to follow the rules with how we're supposed to bag the garbage and put it out because they're so anal about stuff here. And the guy's just cussing. I'm like, you're doing your job. What's the...
So who has this much fucking garbage?
What if they had a party? You know, what if it was like a baby shower or a wedding or a bridal shower or a groom or a bachelor party and there was a bunch of extra shit that people bought for that reason? I don't have to justify my garbage to you. Just fucking take it, garbage man. I can smell garlic out here because the people upstairs planted some garlic. You plant it in the winter, but I guess you harvested in the spring or something, but it grew all winter. They moved in last September or so and planted that shortly after, but I can smell it now. It smells good. Because onion, garlic actually has kind of an oniony smell to it at some point, especially like the green on it or whatever. So it smells like onion and garlic out here. That was us getting cussed out by the garbage guy. I mean, I can only laugh. I can't take offense when somebody's so pissed off about something so minor and inconsequential. I just don't get it. There's times they won't even take the garbage. So it's like, what do you want me to do? Hold your hand? You want me to gift wrap it for you? I don't understand. I'm trying to figure out what to do for dinner tonight. I actually have ordered, I had a little bit left over on my Amazon account, and I ordered a really nice Lodge brand. Lodge is the brand that makes cast iron skillets, the popular one. There's a couple others out there, but Lodge is really the go-to brand for it. And I ordered a 5-quart Dutch oven. It's not enamel coated or anything. It's just cast iron. Because I'm doing a show soon for Eating in Bed where I'm making barbecue pulled chicken in a cast iron pot. And in the extra helping, I'm actually going to season the skillets that we have because you don't just rub oil on them and leave it. There's certain ways you're supposed to season your skillets. or your cast iron in general. And so I'm going to actually show how to do that because I need to do it anyway. So I'm like, this is great because I can cook in the cast iron pot that's already seasoned, talk about cast iron, and then in the extra helping, I'll actually do something with cast iron and I'll season my two skillets. Yes, honey. So that might take a couple days to do that, but it's pretty easy stuff and it's kind of cool. And I didn't know you're not supposed to really use soap on cast iron or anything like that. Got cussed out by the garbage man.
Fucking people! God damn it!
It is Thursday, and I tell you what, I love getting me some free stuff. I actually got a couple of really cool things. Focus. I actually got a couple of really cool things from UPS just a bit ago. Let me show them to you. One thing that did not come with the mixer was this flex edge beater. And the thing about the KitchenAid or any mixer is oftentimes you have to stop and scrape down the bowl. Well, they've made this flex edge beater in the last few years. And so it basically scrapes down the bowl for you. This will hit the side of the bowl as it goes around. And I think it hits the bowl in 250 different spots as it goes around because it's never totally even. The other thing I got was this wonderful Lodge pot that you are sure to see on Eating in Bed soon. It's a 5-quart Dutch oven. It's already seasoned, so I could just use it right now if I wanted to. It's a nice one. I mean, I like the other pots that Brian has, but I kind of just wanted something new for the show to just kind of have fun with. And it was only like $35. It's really nice. Kind of need to clean the oven out. It's gotten really a little messy from all the cooking shows I've been doing last month. So I kind of need to clean it out before I reset and start doing new shows again. And then also, I can't show you everything because certain people watch this video, but here is a wrapped present for somebody's birthday coming up, I don't know who. And there's something else on the table that I can't show you because it's not wrapped. So I'm gonna have to wrap that and, you know, certain people watch the video, so I have to maintain a certain level of privacy and secrecy before they see it. I don't know what we're doing tonight for dinner. I thought I had an idea, but I'm gonna do the barbecue chicken thing soon. Oh, I really wish I should do it tonight, but I don't wanna have it 2 weeks in a row. I may just do pasta. We got a whole bunch of cherry tomatoes. One of my favorite kinds of pasta, I don't know about you, is cavatappi. I love cavatappi, so I might do tortellini. Yeah, I might just do some pasta and we don't have any meatballs, but that's all right. I'm gonna go wrap this present, clean up the Amazon boxes here. It was pretty interesting with the garbage guy yesterday because I had a little bit of video which I showed you of it and I put it on Instagram and Waste Management actually responded to it and said, oh no, we can't have that. So they took my information and I don't know what they're gonna do about it, but we'll see. So anyway, that's about it for today. Now this is K42756. It was almost a year ago today. Actually, it was over a year ago today. March 3rd, what was the video called? Today's Special Value, March 3rd, 2015, that Brian had bought this really great vacuum. It's probably the best vacuum we've ever had. And he vacuumed this carpet, which is only 9 by 12 or something, and filled up the whole canister with dust that was in the rug. So, and today he's doing the same thing, and we're just having a flashback moment.